Deep City actor Pastor Charleston Crispin Yothe's age questioned. Deep City actor Pastor Charleston Crispin Yothe's age questioned. He has been winning big of late, and his unmatched talent has seen him being thrust on the most sought actors in South Africa. Dubbed as the next big thing on South Africa's small screen, Crispin Yothe has since established himself as a celebrated actor. The famous Zimbabwean-born actor, who has since found South Africa as his new home, was born in Bulawayo and did his primary school in Zimbabwe. He attended school at Medlambuzi and later matriculated at Devna High School. Like before, he realized his craze of acting while still young. Unconfirmed reports show that he attended several theater classes before deciding to make his childhood dream a reality. In 2019, he moved to South Africa to furnish his craze for acting. However, in the wake of his newfound fame, he bagged an on-screen character on the Mzansi Magic drama series Deep City. He was cast as Pastor Charleston. However, this role has made him one of Mzansi's finest. Thanks to his unmatched acting flair capped with drama and thrills, the bubbly actor star alongside big names like Ndudusi Mabaso, Bayoli and Don Thandeka King. In 2021, he hogged headlines when he won the Viewer's Choice Award as the Best Actor at the 2021 Royal Soapie Awards. His on-screen character on Deep City has given him exposure as he stars alongside some of Mzansi's finest. However, he has a rags-to-riches story to tell. In recent years, many have questioned how he was cast in Deep City. Despite the story being a mystery to many, Mandla N saw his viral social media videos and offered him a chance to play a lead role on Deep City. Of interest is that several actors on the Deep City cast were cast after Mandla N came across their viral videos on social media. The likes of Colina and Snee. In the wake of his newfound fame, Mzansi has been wondering about his age. Yothe was born on May 28, 1994 in Zimbabwe. As of 2022, he is 28 years old. He joins a host of actors born in Zimbabwe and won big in Mzansi. A few months ago, he made all sorts of headlines when the rumor mill alleged that he was having a relationship with a fellow cast. Unconfirmed reports flooded social media suggesting that Mose Hein Mametja, who stars as Mary on Deep City, was dating Crispin. Leave your comments in the comment video below. Don't forget to share with your family and friends.